Find the potential at this 10x form at infinitely long state line that carries a uniform right charge, lambda. Compute the gradient of your potential and check that it yields the correct field. So we have to draw a diagram and create a Gaussian surface. Then to find potential, we must have to find electrical field first from Gauss law. Gauss law is indicate EDA equal EQ over epsilon zero and indicate DA equal to 2 pi SL and Q equal to lambda L. So we can have an electrical field for this problem. And to find potential, we use V equal to minus indicate EDL. And the answer is here. Minus lambda over 2 pi epsilon 0 times ln S over A. And we can change, we can use the relation electric field equal to minus grad V. And we substitute grad V. So we can check that we have the same electric field as above. Yeah. Okay.